How's everybody doing? Hopefully everybody's having a great day. So here we go, you guys, another job. This is a full interior, 3-bedroom, living room, kitchen, hallway, 2-bath, basically pretty much everything. As you can see, it's new construction, new drywall. So what we did, we started masking the windows, putting paper on the outlets, masking the lights, just getting it ready for prime. As you can see, all the outlets, the lights, the bathtubs, they've been masked with tape and paper and plastic. All the windows. On the casings and the baseboards, we'll be back on that when the flooring, it's already installed. So they're going to install the baseboards and the casings. So that's going to be another day.
Demasiado tarde, no me desprecies.
Here's a nice tip, Picasso's. He's gonna be putting extra paint on the wall so I can roll it up close to the ceiling. That's because the ceilings are finished. You don't wanna overspray the ceilings. So that's it, my G's. So the process of this interior, we primed everything the first day, the ceilings, walls, and doors. On the second day, we spray the walls with finish, and then we spray the ceilings finish, two coats of paint. And on the walls, on the third coat, we usually brush and roll, as you can see. We cut the ceilings and we roll the walls. The paint they chose was Dunn Edwards paint. I usually don't work with Dunn Edwards. I work with Sherwin Williams paints and that Behr product. As you can see here that I'm back rolling, it's because that Dunn Edwards paint usually tends to run. So you have to back roll it. Acelérense, acelérense, Picassos. There it is, my G's. We still gotta come back to do the casings and the baseboard. They're first gonna install the flooring, then they're gonna put the baseboards and the casings. But we already finished with the walls, ceilings, and doors, as you can see. Three coats on everything. That's one primer and two finish coats. We still gotta do that patch right there. But that's minor. Let me show you guys. As you can see, we still gotta do the casings and the baseboard, but that's after carpet or flooring. Laundry. First room. Double closet. Small hallway. Small closet, another small closet, second bedroom, small closet, master bedroom. Has a full bath with the shower and everything. So it's a three bedroom, two bath, regular house, hallway, closets, laundry, kitchen, living area. So we spray the ceilings. Actually, we spray everything primer. Walls, ceilings, and doors the first day. We came back for the second day. We sprayed the walls, first coat. And then we sprayed the ceilings. Then we let it dry and we finished the ceilings. So the ceilings are done. And the third coat on the walls, we brush and roll everything. But the doors definitely, we sprayed them with first coat of primer and two coats of finish. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Hopefully everybody's having a great day. And I'll talk to you guys in the next one.